SummerSlam, Sid Justice. We'll see six-man tag team action with the Dragon, the Texas Tornado, the British Bulldog, meeting all three members of the Orient Express. And then from there, one-on-one, former bodyguard Virgil meeting the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase's Mystery Man. Welcome once again, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon, along with Annette Funicello's favorite beach bum, Bobby the Brain Heenan.
A beach bum. But I can't wait for the main event tonight. I can't wait to see Sergeant Slaughter regain the WWF title from Hulk Hogan, because it's going to make me laugh at SummerSlam when Hogan gets in that ring and he's not champion anymore. And what's he going to do? Hide behind the Ultimate Warrior? Everyone knows that the Ultimate Warrior is a little snake-bitten.
That's our main event right here on the SummerSlam Spectacular. World Wrestling Federation champion Hulk Hogan meeting Sergeant Slaughter.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Coming down the aisle is his manager on the Ultimate Challenge, Jimmy Hart, from Allentown, Pennsylvania, weighing 213 pounds.
Federation Tag Team Champion.
Ryan Knob is preparing for his individual encounter, and the Mouth of the South is pumped.
Get a load of this, Bobby Heenan!
Would you like to sit on his shoulders? I'll tell you, it takes a lot of courage. It takes a lot of intestinal fortitude for Nasty Boy Knobs there to even get in the ring with Hawk, being World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions with what's coming up at SummerSlam. That shows you the competitors and the kind of people the Nasty Boys are.
Oh, really?
Really.
Hawk ready to lock up with Brian Knobs. What a monster this Hawk is. He an animal. Hopefully becoming tag team title holders at SummerSlam. And it could very well be that the belt is coughed up, so to speak, by the Nasty Boys.
And it could be that Hawk and Animal are no longer seen in the World Wrestling Federation after SummerSlam. They might be too embarrassed at the butt kicking they're going to get. They just might rush right out of Madison Square Garden and out of town.
Well, the Nasty Boys claim they're going to Nasty Size Legion of Doom. I don't know what Nasty Size means.
Well, I hear they're going to spend 2 days in the New York subway system, the Saturday and the Sunday before SummerSlam, and just ride around the subways and have a good time. You figure it out.
That's being Nasty Sized?
No, the city's going to be Nasty Sized.
And there, ladies and gentlemen, the brains, pardon the pun, behind the brawn, the Mouth of the South, who might add also manages the Natural Disasters, whom we will see at SummerSlam. Another extraordinary tag team. So Jimmy Hart, as far as tag team competition is concerned, really at the top rung of the ladder.
And Jimmy better be careful, because in the natural disaster.
Okay, did you get a little too sun?
What?
Too much sun yesterday?
No, the microphone's loose. You hit me in the mouth.
I see. Where did you get that outfit, by the way?
Outfit, I got this from Annette picked it out.
Annette?
Yeah, Annette Funicello. Remember, she was a Mouseketeer? What a set of ears.
Oh, boy. And there you see the, one-on-one, a kick to the midsection right away, big roundhouse right blocked, and Hawk on the target. Series of right hands, and now Hawk going, kicking in his own right down.
Oh, the canvas.
Beside himself. That's not the way he wanted to start this thing off.
Best thing to do right now is go back to the dressing room. This match isn't that important. They got the title to worry about at SummerSlam. Get out of there right now. You could get hurt.
One-on-one competition. WWF President Jack Tunney making certain that there will be no interference in this match. You will not see animal, and you will not see on the other end Jerry Sags for that matter either.
Well, what I can't understand is the match at SummerSlam is also no disqualification and no count out. There has to be a winner.
Oh, yeah. And I think right now we have a little indication who just might be the victor. Ooh.
Well, they're on a roll. I'll admit that. But it's easier to say you're going to do it than do it.
Big chop there by Hawk on Brian Knobbs. Knobbs taking a beating. And this man, Hawk, can really dish out a beating.
Ooh.
And again. Oh, my goodness. Hawk risking disqualification. He better get down from there.
I'll tell you what the World Wrestling Federation better do. They better get a couple referees for this match.
There's a little Legion of Doom are looking on, but oh, my, did you see that? Whether it was intended or not, Knobbs ducking down, and of course, Hawk's shoulder hitting the ring post.
Hawk, the bird of prey.
Oh, wait a minute. Knobbs with a chair. He's going to add insult to injury.
Waffle.
Oh, across the back. And that's perhaps what you can expect in a no disqualification type of a match at SummerSlam. And no count out, as Bobby Heenan brought out earlier on. It's going to be a knockdown, drag out, rolling type of an affair. A match perhaps the Nasty Boys will prevail in, and then again, maybe it's more for the Legion of Doom. As Hawk is stuck. Oh, look at that. From behind.
That Hawk's not flying too high now, is he?
No, indeed not. Not at all. Again, Bobby Heenan, I hasten to add, however, this is single competition. There's no telling what's going to happen in a tag match.
Especially with no disqualification.
Ooh, what an elbow.
He might take it right out of Madison Square Garden, right out on Broadway. You don't know what they're going to do.
Brian Knobbs is having fun in there. Trying to get Hawk over. Yes, here we go. Perhaps a submission. Boston Crab applied.
I think he said yeah. I think he said yeah. Hawk's giving it up.
With even more pressure. Really trying to weaken the lower back. Pulling it on. Oh, just seconds away from. Well, wait a minute. Look at that. What a maneuver. What a display of power on the part of Hawk.
But he's hurt.
Back in.
But
back to the lower back. Yes, indeed. Going right back to it.
See, that's what they got to do. They got to soften up one part of his body and work on it. So when he gets to SummerSlam, they can continue to work on it.
And up goes Hawk, down to the canvas.
That's what I do.
You got him right where you want him. It's all over now.
Oh, my. Knobbs now. That's going to be it, I believe. Here we go. Leaning way back now. Yet more pressure to the neck and lower back. This could very well do it.
I'm quite sure I heard him give up.
The look of anguish on the face of Hawk, trying to withstand the pain, is applied by Brian Knobbs, and Hawk is making his move again. Oh, no.
Come on, stay on that back. Snap him.
Down with the elbow. And this one is just about over, folks. Oh, my. Recover. One, two, and a kick out.
See, had the referee been in position, he could have got that three count.
Maybe I have, but down into the kidney area. Brian Knobbs is having fun in there at the moment. No one thought this match would turn around like this, and perhaps the chair on the outside, Bobby Heenan, was a thing that turned the tide.
Well, I think he's sending a message that when they get the SummerSlam, it's no disqualification. They can use a chair, they can use a step, they can use a whole row of chairs. Because they're nasty.
Really?
Really.
Again, Hawk trying to make his move, trying to power out of the situation. And has Knobbs on his back. Hawk up. Oh, yes.
That was a very bad move. He should have never picked up Knobbs on his back. He could do too much damage to that lower back.
That certainly took its toll, but then again, so did that. Hawk now trying to make a resurgence, coming off the ropes, and yes, Knobbs down to the canvas.
Well, it's not going to be pretty. You're not going to see a whole lot of wrestling.
Knobbs on a roll up and down. Yeah, he's rolling all right, down to the canvas.
Uh-oh, rake of the eyes.
Now back in control. Knocked down, drag out affair here as a prelude to what we're likely to see at SummerSlam. To the buckle. Now.
Ooh.
Wedding right into the boot. Hawk quickly to the outside. Hawk from the top.
Surprised me, I'll tell you that.
Out of nowhere, Hawk with a tremendous power clothesline from the top rope. And how nasty are you going to be, Nasty Boys?
Well, he still got the gold. He's still one half of the World Wrestling Federation Tag Champions, and they're going to have to do it at SummerSlam. This means nothing.
Oh, yes, it does. Unquestionably, the momentum headed toward Legion of Doom as we head into SummerSlam. Let's go back and take a look at the replay.
Here was Knox made his mistake.
Ooh.
He charged in. He should have waited. And look, coming off the third floor, right around the neck area. Oh, what a rush.